Canelo and Charlo. Do you like that fight?
Not right now.
I don't think they should fight right now either.
But I'm rocking with the Charlo.
I want Charlo to win, so I don't want it to happen right now. I need to catch
And I'm saying that out of love. I got love for the niggas, even though that, you know, I don't know what they be on sometimes, but I got love for them niggas.
You love everybody, Adrien. I've really never heard you say anything bad about anybody. Believe it or not, I've known you like 11 years. You don't hate any? Does he hate anybody?
I ain't never heard him say nothing crazy about nobody.
You have a lot of haters, but in the end, they're fans too.
I don't got no bad blood with nobody, man.
Let me tell you what Kobe Bryant said. They never hate the good ones, they hate the great ones.
Yeah.
If you're just good, they don't hate you. Listen, becoming a four division champion was so easy, how come very few do it?
Yeah.
It's not easy.
Next. It's only a short list,
Yeah. So are you gonna spar him today? At least one round?
Earlier he did some shit that made me think about it, man, but he's starting to feel a little bit.
What did I do so I can do it again?
Raise your voice again, that's gonna be another one.
You ate his pickle, his kosher, what was it?
Talk like that, sounds crazy.
That sounds crazy.
No. Okay, I'll explain.
Okay, go.
You ordered in the mail in Amazon a box. A huge box of dill pickles.
And I stole. I took four.
You took one without permission.
I took four.
You know what they do in Saudi Arabia if you steal?
They
charge your arm off.
Oh, yeah, shit.
They don't play.
Good thing we ain't there.
You made him do push-ups?
Been stealing a lot lately. Just stole the pop.
I'm bald. I can replace that. That's bald.
That's stealing.
But GT, you weren't running with him in the beginning every day.
Yeah, until I pulled my hamstring.
Oh. Yeah. He hurt himself.
Sprint day. Quit. You know what he was doing? He took me to a real wet surface. For real, because he knows the runs was about to get real intense. I was about to have him doing some other shit. He's going to be running marathons. So he's like, let me go ahead and stop there because I don't want to run marathons this camp. But guess what? Next camp, marathons.
So you saying I did this?
You took me to a wet surface. For real, you set it up. You were strategic. You set it up.
It was by design, he's saying, that you planned it.
To a wet surface. He let me go first. And he's watching. It's crazy. I see it all happening. He was laughing just like that, too.
But you're okay now, right?
Yeah, I'm good now. I ran my first mile last week. This week. And it's on the two.
So you're saying I did, this was...
How many times I got to say it? You know what I'm saying? Sign language, Chinese, Spanish?
So when is the reality show coming? They need to do a reality show about you. Adrien, just follow you around with the camera for like 2 weeks. Do you agree? It would be a...
It's coming soon.
If you want me to produce it, I'll do it. Just let me know. All we need to do, we'll get it on Netflix, Apple TV, Amazon. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @EliSeckbach.